Hey guys, Rich here from the RCNetwork.com, and today we're going to have a look at the new ProLine ProForge aluminum anodized wheels. These are the 1.9 versions. Can't wait to get these out of the package and show you guys how great these things look. So ProLine Racing actually came out with these ProForge wheels a little while ago, probably earlier in 2017, and I just now had a chance to pick up a set and also have these slotted for a new scalar project here at the RC Network. So I did not forget about these things. These things are super cool, and the package just does not do them justice, so we're gonna get them out of the package. But first, let's take a look at the model number. And as always, I'll have that in the video description so you can check it out for yourself. Inside the package, you get two fully assembled aluminum beadlock wheels. Now, you do have to assemble the remaining screws on the beadlock rings, but they are fully ready to go. Now, there's a couple different color options. I chose the bronze color. Happens to match my new scalar project perfectly. Can't wait to get those on there. You also get a bag of screws that will help you finish assembling those beadlock rings. Taking a look at these wheels up close, you can really truly appreciate the craftsmanship that went into making these things. Now, these are pretty much a one-piece design where you see the bronze color. There's no inner ring or anything else that you need to assemble on these things. You just have two simple beadlock rings that take a lot of screws to get these things all on, but just using a simple star pattern will make it pretty easy. Now, you do have the outer ring right there, and you also have an inner ring on the other side. Now, these do need a optional hub that is sold separately. You can pick up the ones from ProLine Racing. However, I found that they are SLW compatible. The optional standard offset hex adapters come two to a package and include all of the applicable mounting hardware. Pretty much just have to add some Loctite and get this thing buttoned up on your wheels. Taking a look at the optional adapters, they are quite nice. They're nice because they're already anodized black, so they're not going to stand out on your wheel. They have a 12 millimeter hex adapter on one side and just a standard 6-bolt pattern on the other. Once you have the optional hubs mounted up to the wheel, you can really barely tell that they're there. It's nice that they're black anodized, and they definitely work for a standard offset for most 1/10 scale scalers. And finally, to see these things mounted up to a great set of tires from ProLine Racing, these are the brand new BF Goodrich Crawler TAs. These things just scream scale appearance, and they actually do very well out on the trail. Now, I love the way that these things look. You can really see the richness of the bronze anodization. I love all the black hardware and also the black kind of matte aluminum ring. These things are all aluminum. They're definitely going to look great on the trail and definitely age with a little bit of wear. It's always nice to get these things a little bit more scaled up, get a few scratches on them, and really have them look great out on the trail. Well guys, that is a quick look at the brand new ProLine ProForge aluminum beadlock wheels, the 1.9 versions. I love these things. They're definitely gonna set me apart out on the trail. There's nothing like these things on the market. I love the bronze anodization, the matte black rings. They just look great, and they're gonna perform great too. They're gonna give that extra bit of scale appearance. Well guys, that is it for now. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this quick little video showing off the new ProForge wheels from ProLine Racing. If you have any comments or questions about these items, feel free to post it on down below. And as always, thumbs up and subscribe. That's it for now guys. Over and out.